soldiers from the 3rd United States Infantry Regiment, the Old Guard, traveled to the Smithsonian's National Museum of the American Indian in honor of Native American Heritage Month.
Being stationed in Fort Myers, there's a lot of very unique opportunities here, especially out in D.C. There's a lot of different monuments to go visit, there's a lot of history here, so this is definitely a good experience.
Organized by Fort Myers Better Opportunities for Single Soldiers, or BOSS Council, buses took the soldiers into Washington, D.C. to explore the museum and learn about the ancestry and traditions of the Native American people.
This was a great opportunity for me because I'm not from the D.C. area. I definitely appreciate the opportunity to learn about a culture that is not my own.
Reporting from Washington, D.C., I'm Specialist Lauren Wheeler.